all. Knock yourselves out.
Feel refreshed. Started with nothing. Still got it.
Thank you. Colorado Springs any day now. A little trading with you would help. What do you say? Thanks, Rangers. We won't let the others talk you down. Worse every day. Haven't seen them. Oh, thank you. It ain't much.
I'm so happy to see you. Thank you for your repeat business. Please, step inside, take your time. Zero Pricely's products are priced to please.
Colorado Springs. Oh, thank you. It ain't much.
channels. Does any read? Over. Requesting immediate backup. Situation critical. Shit!
This is Corporal Riley Woodson, Team November, out of Arizona, broadcasting on all Desert Ranger channels. Does anyone read me? Yes, he's my brother. So, you are with the Desert Rangers? That's Ranger suspicion if I've ever heard it. I'd given up hope anyone would ever find us. Not sure what kept you, but I'm glad you're here. Okay, listen up. I don't have much time here. My guard's in the can. Nick Buchanan, the Patriarch's crazy-ass son, is holding me and my team captive. He's making me listen to radio frequencies for trouble. Doesn't know I've been watching Ranger frequencies, too. You need to come get us. But be careful. Hell yeah. Badly. Don't worry about it. We don't have much time here. We got lucky. I guess. The attack broke up the ice, forced us onto the shore. Couldn't help, couldn't retreat. Only thing we could do was drive back towards Aspen. And hope they had a working radio. Guess that part worked out at least. It's bad up here. Worse than you can imagine. Vic and his people are insane. Remember that. Understand that. They butcher people or burn them alive and laughed about it. And I'm not exaggerating when I call his people insane. Breathers, he calls them. Constantly breathing crazy gases from their tanks. They're crazy. And dangerous. here will kill you on sight. So take it slow and keep an eye out for supplies you can use. Good to hear that. We begin by on hope for a long time. My guard's coming back. See you soon, Rangers. Woodson out.
Heads up. Freaks ahead.
Not to go off half-cocked, but...
to be operated electrically.
carpet and orange walls. Orange. Mr. Torts, we only have you booked for, like, half an hour. And the food? Prawns and aspic, lobster Newberg? The whole menu looked like it had been cooked 30 years ago, and tasted like it had been heated up 30 minutes ago. Mr. Torts. All right. It's not me who's gonna get sued for false advertising. Let's go, take two.
Please don't let him find me. I can't believe you're here. I thought I was gonna have to make a run for it or eat my own fingers or something. Name's Opie. I've been hiding in there since Vic and his crazies rolled through, eating the food saved up for my trip home, listening to the screams, hearing weird sounds, wondering where they'd, you know, find me and kill me. It's good to hear that. I ain't never been no fighter, buddy. Not like you bunch. What are you, mercs? You what? Wow! I mean, I heard of you, of course, but I thought the lot of you were out in Arizona. Anyway, glad you're here, buddies. I'd be dead otherwise. Anyhow, I'll be here while you take care of these punks. If you, you know, got any questions or goods to trade, let me know. Oh, sure, buddy. Yeah, here you go.
from the dream. We know you took them. Come to us. Come and die.
Thank you.
Thank God that's over. These combats are killing me.
Rangers, this is Corporal Woodson. What's going on down there? I'm hearing a lot of foot traffic up here. Sounds like they're sending a squad of breathers down the gondola. Sounds like you made it past their initial defenses, but I suspect they're setting up an ambush further ahead. You'll have to fight your way to the gondola, the old ski lift that can take you to the summit. Resistance is waiting. Overheard something that might help. Word is there's some breathers trying to retrieve a weapons cache from a bunker. Seems they tripped some kind of 100 family defenses. I don't know where the bunker is exactly, but it should be across the bridge. If you can take out those breathers and get those weapons, I'm sure they will come in real handy once you get up to the gondola. Look, Rangers, we're counting on you.
Well. Like I tell all my guests, if you've got what it takes, you can leave anytime you want. Just follow the signs.
sick puppy.
The question you have to ask yourself is, do you have a burning desire to be free? Are you on fire with purpose? Or just on fire? Exercises, only, you know, in reverse.
Thanks. Is someone there? Please, if someone is there, help me. Help me die. I've been here for, I think the sun set 3 times. Thank you.
Had to be done.
I thought he had a lot of good years left.
Beautiful, or spacious sky, or amber waves of gray, or
thank you. Thank you. shit.
I don't wanna miss ya.
Thank God that's over. These combats are killing me.
Thank you.
way.
Copy that. Just to let you know, things are getting a lot worse up here. Vic is throwing a tantrum and taking out his frustration on my squad and the civilian hostages. I don't know what he's doing to them, but judging by the screams, it can't be good. Hope you're ready to keep kicking ass. The guards are making their rounds. See you soon. Whistling out.
God, help me! I'm begging you! You're not with that psycho Vic. Please, I don't want to burn.
Oh, God. That's Hardy Knox.
Thank you. Oh, thank you so much. My family and I owe you everything, strangers. God sent you to me as surely as he sent the patriarch. The name's Hardy Knox of the 100 families. I'd shake your hands, but everything hurts right now. Everything. Vic Buchanan. That freak. That monster. Killing folk. Cutting them open. Laughing the whole time. The patriarch knew what his son was. That's why he banished Vic into the mountains. Nobody thought Vic would survive. Let alone come back with an army. He slaughtered damn near everyone he found here. Tortured the rest. Little Lucille Wesson, what are you doing out here?
Long story, Mr. Knox. Glad we got here in time.
Well, you're a credit to your daddy, helping folk like this. He must be proud as hell. Sure. Harden your hearts. You'll see things in there. Things he's done to his hostages, the other people from families that offended him. That'll burn marks on your soul. And he's not alone. Those breathers of his. Well, I don't know much about them, but they treated me like livestock. A bunch of his sadistic friends. Same crew that followed him around Colorado Springs and got banished with him, as I recall. We're bison ranchers. I oversee the wrangling, and my Miriam does the real work while I play cowboy. You're welcome at our ranches anytime, strangers. Can't ever thank you enough for what you've done. Soon, I'll have to find a working vehicle. Should be some at the base camp. You too, strangers. And if you could see your way clear to saving any other hostages in there, well, I'm sure their people back home would be grateful. Especially the ones from the 100 families. Not that you need rewards to do the right thing, but there it is. God protect and preserve you, strangers.